In March at the World Golf Championships Cadillac Championship, Nick Watney scored the third win of his PGA Tour career, one that caught the eye of his veteran colleagues.
Nick's a great player. I mean, he really is. Very tall, hits the ball a long way, great swing. If he makes putts, he's going to win a lot of tournaments. He's a great young player and a super nice guy too. Really nice guy.
Watney's win at Doral is the signature win of his young career, realizing a goal he set after winning his first PGA Tour event back in 2007 at the Zurich Classic of New Orleans.
I want to build on it. I want to strive to be at the top, and I'm very excited for, you know, the next few years, and hopefully I'm getting the winner's circle as much as possible.
Currently sixth in the FedEx Cup points race, Watney is tantalizingly close to that 2007 goal of reaching the top.